Ahoy all yacht captains and crews. Have you heard what's trending on thetriton.com this week? The crew of motor yacht Equinox, an 81-foot charter yacht based in the Bahamas, has taken advantage of COVID quiet time to tidy up the seafloor. Everything from old lawn chairs and suitcases to a myriad of bottles have been pulled off the seabed. Our photo gallery shows lots of sea life loving the spring cleaning job. The bosun on a 50-meter motor yacht has combined his love for yachting with a passion for finance and encourages his fellow crewmates to watch their savings grow through investments. After all, that's how the owners they work for became wealthy enough to own a yacht in the first place. A 57-foot motor yacht sank off Savannah last week after hitting the jetties and taking on water. The five people aboard were rescued and no injuries were reported. Three new columns are on thetriton.com this week, including Owner's View, where yacht owner Melvin Miller shares his thoughts on what captains and crews could not do while building their career in yachting. Find it all on thetriton.com. Nautical news for yacht captains and crews.